Keep those programmers out of the system and get me that Chinese language file I asked for.